category, presented to you by Johnny Elorde Management International in cooperation with the Rotary Club of Manila Premier. This bout is sanctioned by the Games and Amusements Board, OIC of Boxing and our other contact sports, Jackie Gotcher. The three judges at ringside scoring Bristol as in the 10-point mass system will be Eduardo Lopeza, Sylvester Abainsa, and Elmo Coloma. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, ladies and gentlemen, the veteran, Sammy Benavent. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing white with green, official weight, 114 pounds. He has a veteran record consisting of 29 victories, 12 defeats, with 15 of his victories coming by way of knockout. Representing Bukidnon, ladies and gentlemen, here is Jerry Tomenda. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing red, trim with silver, official weight, 115 pounds, professional record, an excellent one. 25 big victories, only 2 defeats, with 20 of his big victories coming by way. Here is a referee, Sammy Bernabe.
Okay, three rounds, ay yung mga gusto ko mali sa mga makinigay sa akin, okay? Good luck, as well.
Round number one.
Magalaw, oh. Iba talaga pag mga maturista. Pero mag-imatch sila ngayon yan, o Russia, pag masyari sa Russia. Maganda yan. Oo, magaling ng araw yan. Kung may promoter nga lang yan.
Bata.
Masabayan lang. Walang ano, walang lakas, hindi na mag-over. Dumayo siya. Kailangan
ko. Sumundot eh.
Masundot. Pero hindi naman grobe. Hindi kasi maganda ang tayo niya.
Masundot na yung hook eh.
Nagmamadali ah. Oo, madali.
Mababa. Balitan ko na dyan yung fighter.
Ha?
Nakatayo lang din kasi ito pag fighter.
Pero lumaban ng world 2, no? Isang bisis.
Isang bisis pa lang.
Oo, oh, pero nakot siya, no? Sino pa yung kalaban niya?
Ali.
Round 1 lang? Round 1 lang ba?
Round 7 siya kumusap. Luke siya, tangipad eh.
Tangipad rin ito.
Lagi siya na ano eh. Hindi umagpray mo na eh.
End of the round, number one.
Nampo.
This dancer of this boxing event, Walter Black, from the Virginia. And also the promoter, Johnny Elorde, Management International. Once again, we are live on Elorde TV's official. Second round.
Job din kasi si ano eh. Tumog dun eh. Oh, oh. Ang kapag-fighter niya oh.
Kasi lang masong tuloy ka rin.
Tampas. Pero hindi maobra yung pagka-fighter niya. Hindi maobra. Galing di ba? Galing mag malambot ang baywang.
And development after 1 minute and 12 seconds of round number 3. We have a winner by technical knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, Jinbei!